So this is the backwards pass with Huard. He says, it's on a 35-yard line. It's the 44 where he lets go. They're going to paint a yellow line on it.
I'm going to guess it's about this. This is what he wanted. They set it up so beautifully. You have sat.
Look at that. Look at follow the yellow line. It's where the ball is. And look, it catches it over his head. That is a sideways pass or a backwards pass. It does not go forward at all. Horrible call. It cost us the game.